only reason you're still alive is that I find your stupidity mildly amusing.
Absolutely not. You have nothing else to do. Also, I hid your house keys on some part of my body, and I'm not telling you where unless you stay.